And hello, YouTube, and welcome back to another episode of The Zone TV Movie Entertainment with me, your host, Jonathan, once again bringing another trailer reaction and review, and this is for the brand new Yorgos Lanthimos Emma Stone movie, Kind of Kindness teaser trailer. Now, I don't know exactly what this movie is about, but it is Emma Stone once again teaming up with Yorgos Lanthimos for another adventure. Now, the last movie they made together was Poor Things. She won the Oscar, obviously. She's our reigning champion. So, let's see what we get. Is he driving a Dodge Charger? Okay, that's awesome. Okay. Yep. Is that one of the phone? The favorite. Oh, Jesse Plemmer is this. Okay, I like that guy. He's great. Wow, look at this cast. What is she auditioning for Fast and Furious now?
Isn't it wonderful?
Wow, okay. A lot of things just happened there. First of all, I think Emma Stone's trying to audition for Fast and Furious because that whole drifting thing was actually pretty slick. I like that. Really don't know too much about it, but if I had to guess, it has to do something with kindness. Just a guess. But I really like the combination between Emma Stone and Yorgos Lanthimos. I think their chemistry as a film director and as actor really plays off well with each other. He knows how to get what he needs from Emma Stone to play certain roles. And if you've seen Poor Things, yes, she was incredible in that. She was incredible in the Favorites. And I'm kind of glad she's teaming up with Willem Dafoe again. I would love to see them work together again because, you know, he played her father in Poor Things, and he did a great job with that character. And, I'm just very excited to see what she's going to do next. Because now Emma Stone can pretty much get any role she wants. If she wants to do a dramatic movie, God bless her. If she wants to do maybe a superhero film again, awesome. She wants to do horror, awesome. She's at the point right now where she can pretty much do anything. And we're all gonna watch it. Now, could this movie be her first not so good film? Possible. It's a possibility. It could happen. Every actor has their bad days, but right now she's on a high streak, so fingers crossed that this ends up being pretty damn good as well. But I don't think she would have done this film if she didn't believe in Yorgos Lanthimos and what his vision is for this film. Because if you've seen her interviews for what she did with Poor Things and how she embraced the Bella Baxter character and how she loved that character so much and how much she loves working with him, I don't think she would have, you know, just jump on board just because, oh yeah, I can do anything now. But he's a great filmmaker. She's an amazing actor. And I'm excited to see what's going to happen with this. So leave me a comment below. Let me know what you guys thought about this. Are you guys big Emma Stone fans? Not fans of hers? Do you think that this is good for her? You think she should be doing something else? Maybe blockbuster films again? Leave me a comment below. Let me know what you guys thought about it. And what do you think this movie is mainly going to be about? Leave me a comment below. Let me know. Stay tuned for more. Thank you very much. And have a good day.